Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Pop Hobby. I'm Jordan. So, don't know how this slipped my radar, but guess who came out with a new frickin' song? My boy Shawn Mendes, folks. That's right, Shawn Mendes came out with a new song. Not gonna lie, was listening to the radio the other day on my way home from work, and I was like, I know this voice. And it took about 10 beats, and I was like, holy crap, this is Shawn Mendes. Frickin' switch that stuff off. I threw in a Beyonce CD so I would distract myself and give you all the opportunity to witness me experience this song for the first time on camera. So that's what we're gonna do today. The song is called If I Can't Have You, and I've been waiting a couple days, so we're gonna get right into this shiznit. If I Can't Have You, Shawn Mendes. Let's do this. Can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink Sorry, I had to pause it for a second. Right there is when I was like, oh damn, this is a new Shawn Mendes song. I gotta turn this off. That is the moment. So beyond that part, this is all new material for me, so I'm pumped. Okay, let's do this. Song. I really, really enjoyed it. Again, every time Shawn switches into his upper register, his falsetto, I just melt a little bit. I freaking love his falsetto. So good. I wouldn't say this is like my favorite ever Shawn Mendes song, but it's definitely a great tune. I think it's a good way to get the summer started off. Is, I don't know, maybe this is, I'm curious to know if this is like gonna be a single off of a re-release of his last album, or if this is just entirely new material for his next project. I'm very, very curious. Frick, his voice is so good. I mentioned this in a previous video, but I'm going to see him on June 14th, I wanna say? 14th, 16th, 18th, somewhere around there. He's coming to Vancouver. I'm going to see him. I'm super excited about it. I'll definitely be posting about how the concert went on my channel, if any of you are interested in hearing that. Anyways, great song, Shawn Mendes. Again, curious to know if this is like gonna be a part of a re-release of his self-titled album from last year, or if it's the beginning of a whole new era. We will see, I suppose. And I think I'm gonna go listen to it again, give it another playback. Enjoyed spending time with you guys today. If you enjoyed this video, please consider liking and subscribing. I would love to see you all on a more regular basis. I've thrown down a little link in the bottom corner of the screen there to make it a little bit easier for you to subscribe if you choose to do so. And as always, if you have any comments, suggestions, feedback, recommendations, anything at all, you just want to drop me a line and say, what's going on, Jordan? How you doing? Throw it down there in the comment box. I read my comments, all of them, and I try and reply to as many as possible. So please, make my day, throw something down there in the bottom. Hey, if you know, if this is, part of a re-release of his first album, or if this is entirely new material for a new project, I would love to know about it down below. And that's it for today, everybody. Looking forward to seeing you next time. Stay cool, mother truckers. If you need something, if I can't have you, yeah.